has been no speaker who had 15 members of parliament to protect his interests. It has never happened before. As old boys who share some common ideals. Even Honorable Oquaye won't go too far. At least you remember he's a present boy. Oh, don't you remember? Sure, he said sure. So I have one vote in him already. It's great to be a present. I've proudly said in many places, and this goes particularly for our young students. When I left PSEC in the 1962 class, and we proceeded to six forms and so on, the end result was that one-fifth of the class became medical doctors. One-fifth. In fact, a little one boy more than 20% became medical doctors. Apart from the engineers, architects, and whatever. And I used to proudly say, I think I continue to, that medicine, the most uncommon of all professions, was the commonest in my class. So, Onyeo. This should be the spirit. We are happy. An episode boy must be progressive, happy, active. He can dance when you have to dance, and he can sing when you have to sing, and can do everything when you have to do it. Because it's a present boy. Alright? And he is studious. Because without the book, you are not going to be part of the future. So we are studious. And we should be proud of it. And we are being trained to take our part in the future of where? Our country and church. So we are made to be leaders. And it doesn't take joking or sleeping. I wouldn't say much on the case like this, but to simply reiterate, let us live by that well-crafted anthem, because we have got everything. And being mindful of this, we shall surely always continue to take our places in the future of our country, our church, our football team, our everything in this country at the top, and helping in the destiny.
Come on, put your hands together.
Thank you very much.
For the speaker.